Deleting Instagram is hard, even if you forgot your password, but I'm about to show you how to do it. Just open the Instagram app and click on your profile. Again, don't worry if you forgot your password, I'm about to show you. Then click the menu tab in the top right and scroll until you see the settings. It's at the top. It might be different on your phone, depending on what kind of phone you've got, but click the settings button and then go down to where it says account. Okay, this will be the same steps for every different phone. Scroll all the way down after that and click delete account. Once you've clicked delete account, it's gonna ask you to deactivate it. So click the big blue button that says deactivate account. And then it'll take you to the next step where it needs you to confirm. Okay, you're requesting to delete it. So press continue deleting account. Then it's gonna ask you why. So why do you wanna delete your account? If you don't want to specify why, then just scroll to the bottom and say something else. It's completely up to you, okay? You can still do it. If you don't know your password, all you gotta do is click the forgotten password button. This is how easy it is. Now you gotta put your email, phone, or username, just one of them in, and press send login link. Please know that these have to be registered to your Instagram account, okay? So you press send login link. It's going to send it to your email. Once you've got that link, go into your emails, click it, follow the steps of putting in your password, your new password that you're going to remember, and then you can deactivate the account. Guys, it's that easy. Please tune in, like, follow, and subscribe for more how-to videos.